We all stay dry tonight and it's a warm one in breezy northerly winds. Tomorrow brings wet weather near the coast but gusty winds to most areas. The south is covered in cloud on Thursday with drizzly showers underneath. We're all on the cooler side for the first day of autumn. But it warms up again on Friday and Saturday when most, including Melbourne, will be dry and quite sunny. Now these weather systems don't have the right path to bring us much at all. Only light falls in these parts of the south. It's generally less than 5 millimetres. There's nothing at all further north. Around the nation tomorrow, Brisbane is partly cloudy, a top of 30. It's sunny and 29 in Sydney. Adelaide, more than 10 degrees cooler than what they saw today. And Perth is sunny and 30. To Victoria, partly cloudy in the south. We've got isolated showers near the west and central coast. It is dry all through the north. It's warm in strong northerly winds. They'll turn westerly with the front, but the cool air waits until the trough arrives later. So this is in through here. That's night for most areas. Now the winds may be gale force about these parts tomorrow with the risk of damaging gusts. This may raise dust in the northwest, then it all eases back later in the day. Closer in, and any wet weather is in the morning and then again at night, but most stay dry. And it is warm in a gusty northerly wind. Now the wind turns westerly for the afternoon, but it'll stay up in the high 20s. It turns cooler during the evening. The city starts on 22 and it reaches a top of 31 tomorrow. To the 8-day outlook, and the first day of autumn, quite different. It is cool and grey. So overcast skies for much of the day, sun returning very late in the afternoon. It's a cooler top of 22 and I expect drizzly showers passing through, but they won't produce much at all, a millimetre at best. Into Friday, mostly sunny. Saturday, mostly sunny, 28, possibly even 30. There's our next cool change, then warming up again. So hot in the morning, warm afternoon, cool tomorrow night. That's it, Mitch.